really sure what I'm gonna be playing, but I will be playing. I don't know what he wants. I'm gonna leave it. I might take off thermal. I'm gonna put on FMJ and I'm gonna take off thermal. Yeah. Specialist, I am using Rejack. I don't really care. Boost. Yeah, I like that one. Poison Frog, yeah. I'm not gonna use Reject now, though, because I'm gonna start off not playing S&D. I'm just gonna use Scythe. And when I play Search and Destroy, I'll put back on Reject. I'm just gonna play Team Deathmatch. For now, probably use my Sniper, Map, Aquarium. Yeah, I'll use my Sniper class. Use my Locust. And my secondary gun in that class, I have the overkill on it, so HBK. Alright, so here we go. I do have a purifier, so good thing I didn't use purifier. Locus, I'm gonna mute the end. Alright. FMJ, so there should be very limited hit markers. I missed that shot. I have tracker on too, which is very useful. Just to let you know that. Whatever, give up on him. Hey, you didn't see him. He glitched. Alright, we get the good sniping spot now. I missed. Missed again. Alright. I missed a lot of times. What is he using? Oh, he's using crossbows. Why does he have dual wield on his crossbows? They're so hard to no-scope with. He's using Ripper. Afterburner and Tracker are my two perks. I have one kill. Jesus. I'm not very good with the Locust. Hit him. Hard scope though. Where was that? Ah, UAV. The UAV. It's not good. I had no shot at that. These guys are so annoying. use the locust again, whatever. I don't even care anymore. War machine. I'm leaving his lobby after this. Jesus Christ. So annoying. Oh my god. Sorry for the lack of videos. I was sick and I was away. Oh my god. Okay, that's not even possible. Where? Where? Oh my god, this lobby is so annoying. They keep charging us. I can't think, whatever. Oh my god. I don't know if I'm gonna play Search and Destroy right now and put it on that Rejack. Or Vision Pulse, either one. Probably Rejack though. And Vision Pulse or anything else I'll play. Let's play Search and Destroy. Wait, exit. Specialist. Reject. Now, Search and Destroy.
I do Twitch stream. I just heard the Clash of Clans thing. I got an emblem. El Pato.
There, that kid was so annoying. Muted him. There, we just played Aquarium. I really don't want to play it again, but we might have to. Whatever. I like Poison Frog better. There. Man, like last. Alright, so we're getting into the game right now. We do have a Vision Pulse, that's good. We have a Hive, Overdrive, Gravity Spikes, and Active Camo. They have Ripper Annihilator, which could hurt. Scythe and Gravity Spikes, which could hurt. So could Vision Pulse. Ripper is a little overrated. I think Ripper is terrible. It's just pretty much the same thing as a knife. It's a knife that you have to be a high level to get. A really high level. Wait, why does this look purple? I didn't put anything purple on this. They're at B already. Good. Right there, dude. How do you not see that? Just this guy against two other guys. Dude, watch out. There's gonna be someone here. They were all right outside of B. Mm-hmm. Why are you going that way when they're gonna be at B? Oh, they're at A. Don't go to Fist. Haymaker sucks too, but Fist is a lot worse. Yep, right there. Got one. There's someone else somewhere though. Dude, just defuse. Yep, shots. Now defuse. There we go. Won that round. I don't know how he didn't fall off the edge there. Didn't them. I have a feeling they're gonna be in the snipe spot up there. Was that free fire? Lost this round. They're gonna taunt us probably. No, they're just gonna defuse. He's trying to like say stop, but start of the next round. Headshot. Kind of feel bad that I keep hard scoping when I'm in a quick scoping clan and I'm really good at quick scoping. I keep hard scoping. We already won. Alright. That was the freaking Haymaker. Haymaker's so bad. Dude, how did he miss all those shots? I forgot to check if my rejack is almost charged. No, it's not. I see XD really. already blew somebody up. I'm kind of looking at a plant. Nope. Probably should use my HVK. He picked up my locust. That was stupid. Dude, why'd he pick up my locust? It's not gonna help him. It's a locust. If he's in a quickscoping clan, it'll help. Because then you're good at quickscoping and hardscoping. It's really just being good at quickscoping and being good at sniping. Free fire. Through the wall, trying to wallbang. Already? I'm watching this. Alright. Just Darren McMillan left. Hopefully not the last round, but could be. If we all go to B,
the bomb has been planted.
That's good. Yes. Good job, dude. Overtime. We gotta win. I don't know how this kid hit this. It's just because of laser sight. That's why I like laser sight in my VMP, because I don't like the VMP scope. Got it. God.
Artworks neutralized.
Good job, dude. Ah, we lost. Maybe some free-for-all? Should I do free-for-all or... what's it called? Domination. I'm gonna do both, but what should I do first? I think I'm gonna do free-for-all first because I'm worse at free-for-all. Rejack on free for all should be actually good. Terrible at snipers, but I'm terrible at the locust unless the other person's using locust SVG, not Draken. I was trying to follow him, but he didn't go the way I thought he was gonna. Should I go to Radiator? Might be dangerous. Missed. He went in there. I used the crowbar. Radiator's hard to go to in free for all. Because they just come from every direction and nobody's on your team. I'll probably play some gun game after this. Dude, I couldn't get it. Couldn't line it up. It's harder to hard scope than to quick scope. Because you have to worry about lining it up. See, my rejack's ready. Free for all. Well, I mean, when you're quick scoping, you don't even try to line it up, you just kind of shoot. So you have less worries. I'm definitely playing gun game after this. I suck at free for all. I got that kill. Oh, thought it was gonna be a person. It's a sentry gun.
Good intentions, that's what's all about.
Tried to hit that, but never gonna. Oh, look at Squidward doing the dab. Third place. Dude, the third place dude, his emblem is sick. Unless it's Combine, yeah, it's Exodus. Play some gun game. Yes, Fringe. Come on, one more player, just come. There we go.
Hey, bro! Hey!
Mute. There. I like how in gun game the radar is like this, so you pretty much know where everybody is. Alright. Ah, I tried to peek him. There. Got past the first gun. Grab it AFK. Oh, he's on VMP. Argus. Gun game's not, it's almost like free-for-all, so it's harder than free-for-all. Come on, I use this gun, I always use this gun in games, but I use a scope. I use Elo. I hate the Karam scope. You just get me past shotguns. Hit marker twice. There. Haymaker's the best shotgun though. It's the easiest to use. Cause it, you could just hold down the trigger. It has no range though. Like any other shotgun. No shotguns in this game have any range. I can't use VMP without laser sight. There, I actually got it. Hold on, just get me to the snipers. I'm beast with the snipers. Especially on Fringe. Fringe is the best sniping map. Razorback. Alright, I'll take it. I got the kill. Yes, H3K. Can. With FMJ, that's really good. No scope. I like it. Yes, and I got a camo. Yes, I made it 7. Love that gun. Shiva. Sniper behind me. He got me. Come on, don't let anybody punch you. Really? And I came in last. Besides the moose, he joined late. He was on a sniper. Let's play another round of gun game. I like gun game. You've seen my work. It's hard, it's but I like it. Got snow job, got my own can in gun game. All right, I'm close to leveling up. Game, sha. You made me wear a lie. Try not to fake me. I don't make you move, but I freeze. You don't have a clue. You do to me. You make me shy, shy, shy. You make me wear a lie. No, not Havoc. Thank you. Come on, just let me get to the freaking snipers. And then or even just past the Shiva. Then I'm done. I'm gone. I'm beasting. Especially with the SVG with, what's it called on it? Elo. Start off with the MR6. I have a terrible trigger finger, so not good for me. doing my best. That's all that counts. I'm trying to follow this red dot here. There it is. Ah. Look how bad my trigger finger is. Got him. Come on. The L car is so overrated. It has like no ammo either, so. Oh, how do you lose to a haymaker? I mean, haymaker versus L car should win, but. Both guns suck in that fight. Oh my god. Karim has too many hit markers. Doesn't have. It has long barrel on it too. I only use a shotgun if it has FMJ. FMJ and long barrel. Those are the two attachments I need on a shotgun. Get back here. There. Come on, I just need to just get me to the VMP. I don't get how people just use the haymaker. Oh my god. Shows how bad the haymaker is. So I hit him like 4 times. And it doesn't even have a long barrel, it just has extended mag. See, how do those shots not reach? I had to inch forward to get that. Guys on fists. I don't want to see two dots very close. All right, well, I'm gonna end the stream here. Hope you guys enjoyed. See ya. Once I can turn it off.